Mercenaries guarding the site. They must have found something important.
When do we get paid, Captain?
Are you the leader of this battle-scarred band of war dogs? You must get paid well.
Not as much as we want to get paid, I'll tell you that.
Care to do a little work for me?
Maybe. What's this job, then?
See those fancy Khalifa's men over there? I might need a hand.
Let's work something out.
Spoken like a true mercenary. Here is a token of my appreciation.
Hey, it's honest work.
We get paid, Captain. We will get paid.
One way or the other.
They don't have much to steal. But it's something.
Sajjad that led the charge into the rush.
Help, man. I need to flee.
Die, you!
see if there are any more chests around. Dr. Hassan. Ahmed must be at the hospital working with this doctor. But what is a famous inventor doing with a doctor? It must all lead together somehow.
Thank you.
ever vigilant.
I've seen that face before.
That's your face on the poster!
Huh, sure.
Hey, you! Hey, you! Hold a moment!
Now you pay! Mine! Yeah!
Citizens of Baghdad!
Shurka are determined to smear my name. Accept this as proof of my innocence.
Take comfort, friend.
Guy from Al-Sham's shoulders.
Yeah.
The flies aren't too bad.
Hey!
Oh! You're out there, aren't you?
Hey, what? Hey!
Got that one on the side.
Hey?
You never know.
What was that?
Best stay sharp now.
Hold on!
I'm going to squash you, spider!
I better get back.
Find you.
Wait, what?
personally responsible. You know, it wasn't Sajjad that led it to
Maliki earlier.
Hold on! You're a pet!
Your guts out!
You wait, Justin.
Sure, it was a gin.
I'll keep a lookout.
Huge bags of gold.
Wait, what?
What's that?
I'm going to squash you, spider.
Huh?
Hold on.
me in here. What do you see in here? I need to find a way into Dr. Hassan's office.
Hey! Won't take it!
order. This all but proves that Dr. Hassan is one of them. This never proves it. Hassan is neck deep in the order.
Burn trying to save the books. We need that room for the patients.
No! That's Dr. Hassan's private laboratory. It's locked. No one must go inside.
So we just leave the burn victims outside? Will someone answer me?
Please, use your indoor voice. You're upsetting the patients.
Dr. Hassan keeps his laboratory locked up. I wonder why.
There is nothing wrong with my message. Only the mechanism itself needs more subjects, more work. Not need some useless inventor meddling with the great work. Am I not the great and dreadful El Aishtiha? Maybe I should not say that out loud. Focus, Hassan, focus.
I am here for you. Your doctor is dead. Now to find Ahmed and solve this bloody mystery.
Basim, what happened here?
Where were you, Ahmed?
I was around. I'm always around. Would you tell me what happened?
Are you aware this man works for the Order?
He called on me a few weeks ago after they found something in the desert. An ancient mechanism of some sort. They needed me to...
And you asked no questions?
I never ask questions when it comes to work. Do you?
Tell me about this mechanism.
It opens a path in the mind. A path to the ancient world. This mechanism somehow seems to open the doors of perception.
Have you seen this for yourself?
No, but I heard the stories of those who have. They are lost, Basim, because they think what they saw is reality. They think they belong to this ancient world. I knew nothing about the Order being involved. If I did, I would have come to you. I got caught up. You know me. You know me, Basim.
You will leave this place and return to the Bureau. I will not tell a soul if you do not.
How shameful it is that knowledge always ends up in the wrong hands. Isn't it, Basim?
Continue investigating the library.
أحيانا الجريمة داخلك.
You have no business.
لنبي بعض الفصعين والزعتر. يقول أخي
سأجعل. أكانوا أقوياء للغاية؟ ربما. أكانوا جشعين؟
هل فقدوا صوابهم تماما؟
Do you have something for me? Ha! Very good! It is certain no other in this city has seen this. If you find any more, I am here.
The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
in his face, you worm! Catch him! Yes! Nice hit!
I am your face!
Gone. But whose? He's dead. But he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
Better keep my eyes open.
Go away.
Mm-hmm.
Prepare the prisoner on Zahra's order.
Prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Have a heart. The man that had a good meal in the day. Got our order. Nobody wanted to look.
All right. No cost for a bunch of books. I go mad.
Vigilance is its own reward.
A likely spot?
What the?
Huh? We'll be ready if we are.
That's odd.
Wait, what?
Hey!
I am dismembering slowly.
If someone comes begging for death, we will oblige.
Hey!
Oh!
longer can you hide, meat? What? Hold on.
Safe once more, my friend.
Trouble comes our way. We'll be ready.
Hold on!
As we were then.
What's happening?
Keep an eye out just in case.
What?
What?
Go to rip your guts out!
It would be real dumb to mess with us.
Hold on!
What? When I find you, you will bleed.
Who is there but us anyway?
Hey!
Don't kill me! Please! Give me more time! I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book. I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentioned Aid. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This letter gives the no clue. time to visit her estate. See if she is involved with the Order.